Japanese food, like, I don't eat a hell of a lot of carbs, but their rice and stuff, I don't know what they do differently, whether it's a different brand of rice or different way of cooking it, but it's certainly different to what we get over here. Like, you could literally just grab a bowl of rice and it'd be one of the nicest things you'll have without anything on it. I'm gonna have to find that secret out when I go back there.